Good blocking and turning the corner is the Jamaal Charles, who's not that big as running backs go. 5'11", 199.
Jamaal Charles is down. He might have hurt his knee, either trying to avoid the mascot or stopping when he hit the mascot. Oh. He was well out of bounds. Got that quick little push. Got the first down.
I don't know if that big stride, he hurt something.
Yeah, he might have kind of had a little high-speed wobble, and I sure hope he's okay. It's such an exciting football player to watch.